奇迹课程第一章，奇迹的真谛一，奇迹原则十二到第十五条。十二，奇迹属于一种念头 ，miracles are thoughts。念头可以表达较低层次或是身体层次的经验，也可能表达出较高层次或灵性层次的经验。Thoughts can represent the lower or bodily level of experience, or the higher or spiritual level of experience. 前者架构起一个物质世界，后者则创造出灵性的境界。One makes the physical, and the other creates the spiritual. 十三，奇迹既是开始，也是终结，因此它能够调整世界的时间率。Miracles are both beginnings and endings, and so they alter the temporal order.奇迹始终在为重生的可能性背书，重生状似回归，其实它是向前。They are always affirmations of rebirth, which seem to go back, but really go forward. 它能在现在化解过去的一切，因而也解放了未来。They undo the past in the present, and thus release the future. 奇迹是在为真理作证。Miracles bear witness to truth. 由于它出自内在的信念，故具有说服力。They are convincing because they arise from conviction.若缺了这一信念，它便沦为怪力乱神，或意为幻术。若入失心状态，因而产生破坏性，它等于反向使用了心灵的创造力。Without conviction, they deteriorate into magic, which is mindless and therefore.Destructive, or rather the uncreative use of mind. 我们应把每一天都献给奇迹。Each day should be devoted to miracles. 时间的目的原是为了教你如何善用时间。The purpose of time is to enable you to learn how to use time constructively.因此它是一种教具，只是完成目的的一种手段而已。 It is thus a teaching device and a means to an end. 当时间一旦无助于学习时，便没有存在的必要了。 Time will cease when it is no longer useful in facilitating learning.以下是这一熊的释义 You are blessed beings indeed. 你确实是有福之人 I am that one that you know as Jesus. Most of you think of miracles as physical things, but they are the effect of miracle-minded thinking. 我是你所知的 JC. 大部分的人认为奇迹是物质层面的事情。其实物质层面的显象乃是符合奇迹心智的想法所产生的结果。 So, your ability to create always comes from mind. 换言之，你的创造能力始终来自于你的心灵。 You may see an artist painting a picture and you thinkThat's the creative process, the physical act of picking up a paint brush and putting paint on a canvas. 当你看到一位艺术家在绘画时，你可能认为那个创作过程是物质层面进行的，即拿起画笔，将颜料涂在画布上。But the actual creative process is a non-physical and internal one in the mind of the artist. 但实际上那个创作过程是在非物质的层面进行的，也就是在艺术家的内心世界。And so it is important for you to understand that miraclesarise in your minds. They arise through miracle mind thinking. 因此你务必了解，奇迹乃是由你的内心升起的，它是透过符合奇迹心智的想法而出现的。The physical and results of miracle-minded thinking are what you call miracles.These physical transformations that seem to defy the physics of your world. Something will suddenly disappear that should take time to disappear. 你所谓的奇迹乃是符合奇迹心智的想法在物质层面显现的最终结果。这个物质层面的转化看似违反了你们世界的物理法则，有些本需一段时间才会消失的东西突然消失了。 So, for example, a miracle may be considered an instantaneous healing where somebody has a tumor in their body and they are suddenly relieved of the physical manifestation. 比如说有一种被你们视之为奇迹的事件，就是瞬间疗愈，像是某个人体内有个肿瘤，而他突然解除了那个物质面的现象。Generally, these things happen when the mind of the patient has been changed significantly, and they desire health more than sickness.一般而言，这种情况之所以会发生，是因为病患的内心有显著的转化，他更加渴望健康而非疾病。 This is something that very challenging for many of you who suffer from physical maladies. This idea that you want to be sick.This idea that you want to suffer. This idea that you want the sickness rather than the health.
许多承受着身体病痛的人很难接受的一个观念就是，你想要生病，你想要受苦，你想要疾病而非健康。
But it's important for you to listen to your conversations.Do you speak about how healthy you are and how much fun you're having living your life in a way that you find manageable?
针对这一点，你务必听听自己平日的对话。你经常谈论自己有多么健康，自己享有诸多的乐趣，或是你过着一种你认为符合自己要求的人生。
Or are you whining and complaining about things all the time? Talking about what you're afraid of? Talking about what you can't do?
或者你总是在抱怨一些事情，经常谈论自己说害怕的事情，或是谈论自己无能为力的事情。
This is where the beginning of the miracle happens. It is in your realization that you are limited in your thinking and beliefs, and becoming aware that That is where the change needs to happen.
这就是奇迹开始发生之处，也就是说，你在自己心里面看到你怀有限制性的想法和信念，并且察觉到这就是你需要改变的地方。
So, if you have a physical ailment,For example, and you're doing these what you would call less than inspiring conversations and beliefs, it is those things that you must become willing to let go of.
因此，比如说，你有身体方面的疾病，且你有着我们称之为较不鼓舞人心的对话和信念。这就是你必须愿意开始放下的习惯。
You must become willing to let go of sympathy from others because you are suffering.
你必须不再期待别人对你正在受苦的同情。
You must become used to ignoring reality.That means not looking at what is, especially if you don't want it, but looking at what you would prefer to have and making that part of your spiritual practice.
你必须开始习惯于忽略你的现实，也就是不着眼于现状，尤其是你不想要的情况，并着眼于你更想拥有的情况，且将这一部分纳入你的心灵锻炼。
It is in changing your mind that everything changes.
唯有改变你的信念，你才能改变一切。
And these miracle principles are here to give you some insight into the places and locations in which you can begin to shift your consciousness.
这些奇迹原则再次正是要提供你一种眼光，使你能在自己所在之处开始转化自己的意识。
We are here to help you shift your consciousness, but first of all, you must become aware of what your consciousness is up to.
我们在此正是要帮助你转化自己的意识，但首先你必须察觉到自己的意识正在寻求什么。
How do you become aware of what your consciousness is up to? You listen to your guidance system.
你要如何察觉到自己的意识正在寻求什么？请听从你的导向系统。
Your guidance system will tell you when you are miracle-minded.
你的导向系统会告诉你你是否符合奇迹心智。
How? Because you will feel incredibly inspired.
它如何告诉你？当你符合奇迹心智时，你会感觉到自己受到不可思议的启发。
You will be on a creative expansion mode. You will be happy. You will be enthusiastic.
你会处在富有创造力的扩展模式中，你会感到快乐，你会感到充满热情。
We are not speaking here only of the contentment and peace that comes of having a peaceful mind. We are speaking here about what a miracle-minded person feels like.
我们在此不是只谈论心灵的平安所带来的满足与安宁，我们在此谈论的是一个怀有奇迹心智的人会有什么感觉。
Now many of you are on the pathway from what you would say 3D reality into a higher frequency reality, and you are listening to these teachings.
你们很多人都走在从三次元的世界 走向更高频率的世界的道路上，所以你正在聆听这些教诲。
But many of you have hundreds and hundreds of beliefs that have not yet been addressed, that have not yet been eliminated from your minds.
但是你们很多人仍有上百上千个信念尚未被察觉，因此这些信念尚未在你的心中被清除。
Some of your beliefs about aging, for example, really need to be looked at. Most of you assume you will die, and so you will.
比如说你对老化的信念确实需要被正视，大部分的人都认为自己会死，因此你就会死。
Most of you assume you will age badly with wrinkles and sickness, and so you do. These are deeply held beliefs in your society, and they are not miracle-minded beliefs.
大部分的人都认为自己会严重的老化，会有皱纹和疾病，因此你就经验到皱纹和疾病，这些都是你们社会所保持的根深蒂固的信念，且不是符合奇迹心智的信念。
A miracle-minded person will believe that they can transform their body with thought.
一个怀有奇迹心智的人会相信他可以用念头转化自己的身体。
They will know that they are creating their body all the time from the frequencies of beliefs and ideas that they are holding, speaking about, investing in, even hiding.
他知道他不断在创造自己的身体，而他创造的根据乃是他所保持的、谈论的、投入心力的，甚至隐藏的信念和想法的振动频率。
Sometimes your secrets are places where you are undermining yourselves because you do not want to let go of your secrets.
有时你的秘密正是你侵蚀自己的地方，因为你不想释放自己的秘密。
You feel ashamed, you feel sad, you feel regretful over things from the past.
你感到羞耻，你感到伤心，你对过去的事情感到后悔，因此你保存这些东西。
And so you keep them like little packages of poison in your mind. And whenever the opportunity comes close where they might be revealed, you go into fear and run away.
他们像是你心中的一包毒药，每当机会来临时，机会靠近时，你所隐藏的这包东西可能会被揭露，所以你就赶快逃跑。
One of the most healing things you can do is share your secret with a trusted and close friend.
你能够做的最有疗愈效果的事情，就是跟你可以信赖的亲近的朋友分享你的秘密。
This is important that you really do know these people, because to reveal your deepest, darkest skeletons to anyone does pose some risk in your less than reliable world.
最重要的是你确实熟悉那位朋友，因为要向任何人揭露你所隐藏的黑暗丑事，确实会使你在这个不太可靠的世界中承担风险。
So make sure that you are doing it to somebody that is highly trustworthy.
所以请确保你与某位真正值得你信赖的人做这件事。
This is one of the practices in your 12-step
programs that helps heal those who are addicted. It is that confession, the idea of confession, which the Catholic Church took. But it did not really tell the truth about confession.
这也是你们用来疗愈成瘾之人的十二步骤方案中的一项练习，同时也是天主教会所使用的告诫的观念，但是他们并没有真正告诉你告诫的道理。
Confession is about you letting go of your quote unquote sins and basically saying you do not want them anymore. You do not want them.Anymore.
告诫乃是你放下所谓的罪，你基本上是表达你不想再保持罪的想法了，你再也不想要了。
But once you have released them from your mind, you must not act in the future as if they are true.
你一旦将那些观念从自己的心中清除，将来你就必须不再将那些观念当成真理一样来奉行。
You must begin to act as if they have been completely erased from your mind. And then you will begin to feel the result of that release, of that letting go of saying,I do not want this shadow in me anymore.
你必须以那些观念已经彻底从你心中清除为出发点来行事，如此一来，你就会开始感觉到这种释放及放下带来的结果。
所谓释放及你表达出我不想要让阴影继续存在我的心中。 And of course, this is what's going on right now on your planet. You are all having your shadows shown to you. You are all having difficulty with old habits, old ideas, old patterning, some of which seems to be reasserting itself in these days.
当然，这就是目前你们的星球正在经历的事情。你们全都看到自己的阴影被揭露出来。你们全都面临着过去的习惯、过去的想法及过去的模式所导致的困难。
其中有些模式当前会有重申其立场的现象。 It is not reasserting itself, it is merely being shown. It is merely rising to the surface because of the light frequencies that are coming onto your planet.
它其实不是重申其立场，它只不过是显露出来而已，它只不过是浮出表面。这是因为光的振动频率正朝着你们的星球而来。
The light frequencies are higher frequency packages of information and love and intelligence and knowing.
光的振动频率乃是较高的频率，当中蕴含着讯息和爱和智慧和真知。
So you are all becoming wiser, believe it or not. You are all becoming more connected. And in that wisdom and in that connection, you must let go of that which does not serve you.
所以当你们都变得更有智慧，信不信由你，你们都会变得更加廉洁。由于这份智慧与廉洁，你必会放下对你无益之处。
And that is why you are feeling the way you are feeling these days in the early months of 2020, because
Everything that is not love must be let go of.
为此之故，这几个月你会感受到那些感觉，因为所有不合乎爱的事物都必须被放下。
And because of this end of season clarification process, the shadows must be seen. They must be voluntarily relinquished, and they must be stricken from your behavior routines.
且由于这个灵性时节尾声的进化过程，那些阴影必须被看见，且必须在你的志愿之下被释放，并从你的行为惯例中被驱逐。
So if you have always been afraid of talking to people, now is the time to heal that. Now is the time to make yourself, in baby steps, begin to talk to people. If you have always been afraid of being alone,Now is the time for you to practice being alone.
所以说，如果你总是害怕与人交谈，现在是你疗愈这一点的时候了。现在是你逐步开始与人交谈的时候了。如果你总是害怕独处，现在是你开始练习独处的时候了。
It does not matter what the fear is. It is time to face it.
不论你害怕的是什么，现在是你面对的时候了。
And that will enhance your ability to work miracles. Because these shadows, these dark and fearful places that reside beneath the surface of your conscious mind are the heavy weight that prevent you from flying high.
这会增进你施展奇迹的能力，因为这些阴影，这些隐藏在你意识下面的黑暗且恐怖的地方，乃是阻碍你高飞的沉重负担。
I am that one that you know as Jesus, and I will speak to you again soon.
我是你所知的 JC, 我们很快再续。
奇迹课程第一章，奇迹的真谛一，奇迹原则12到第15条。